has a game plan. So we keep saying game plans and everything. I think they're all bonding. They're in a life-changing, stressful situation. It's no different than being in combat. I think it's a sincere bonding between all of them. And they might not get back together, but I think they're going to stay friends for life and always stay together.
I know what you want about that.
I think they're starting to bully some of the housemates, and it's not fair. I mean, does anyone agree with that?
Or? No, but I just think that after a while, living in a small, confined space like that, you're going to end up being bitchy towards one another anyway. So that's only going
to
be natural.
But they're so horrible to the twins, and the twins are so innocent and nice. I just thought...
Yeah, but you see, the thing is, right, they're not innocent at all. They're not innocent at all. They know what they're doing. They know what they're doing. Anyway, there's two of them in there, so they should be able to look after themselves anyway.
But look, if it comes down to the final thing and Liam and, you know, Brian and Ziggy are all left in there, do you not think that in a competition would we not see their friendship totally deteriorating?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Would they okay, would they not betray each other?
I disagree totally. I think that they will stay friends, I think, for a long time after. And I think also, honestly, I think if you hadn't stupidly give the vote, you know, to Carol.
Why stupid?
It was wrong.
It was wrong.
I know you said you wanted
to
be out.
I wanted to go.
You said you wanted to go, but
you're
here
for 10 weeks and then you come back to me.
You're more of a character in there that we want to watch.
I'm fine. I got what I wanted.
Righty, okay. Well, that's all we've got time for tonight, but a big thanks to our guests, Jerry, Angelica Bell, and of course the audience. Remember to join Derm Off a Little Brother at 7:30 tomorrow night and us for more Big Mouth at 10 o'clock on E4.
Good night!
Good night.
Jonty, Carl Louise and Tracy face eviction from the Big Brother house. On Friday, the two housemates with the most votes will be evicted. Who goes? You decide.
To evict Jonty, call 09011-21-22-21. To evict Carl Louise, call 09011-21-22-22. To evict Tracy, call 09011-21-22-11.
At least 10 pence from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found at channel4.com/bigbrother.